हेलो एवरीवन, नाउ यू कैन मेक अ मॉइस्ट डेकेडेंट चॉकलेट केक इजीली एट होम। लेट्स प्रिपेयर द ड्राई इंग्रेडिएंट्स। टेक 2 कप्स ऑल पर्पस फ्लावर और मैदा, 1.5 टीस्पून बेकिंग पाउडर, 1/3 कप अनस्वीटेंड कोको पाउडर, sift through the sieve. Give a quick mix. Take 1 cup curd in a separate bowl. Add 3/4 cup flavorless cooking oil. You can use melted butter as well. Add 1/4 cup of powdered sugar. Mix until well combined. Add 1 teaspoon vanilla essence and whisk. Add the dry ingredients in batches. It helps to mix everything easily without messing up. Add the remaining dry ingredients and mix well. Add 1/2 cup of water gradually and mix. This is normal room temperature water, neither hot nor cold. Add 1/2 teaspoon baking soda. Pour 2 teaspoon vinegar right over the baking soda to activate it. Mix everything quickly with cut and fold method. This will make the chocolate cake soft and spongy. Grease a cake tin with oil. If using a round or square tin, preferably use 8 or 9 inch one. Line with a butter paper and grease it too. Pour the prepared chocolate cake batter. Tap few times to remove air bubbles if any. Bake the chocolate cake as per the instructions given on the screen. Meanwhile, let's prepare a quick chocolate frosting. Take 250 ml fresh cream and microwave it for 1 minute. Add 1 cup chopped dark chocolate to this hot cream. Cover and let it sit for a minute. The chocolate will melt with the heat from the cream. Mix well. Refrigerate this chocolate frosting until we use it. The cake is baked nicely after 40 minutes. Let it cool completely before frosting. Apply the prepared chocolate frosting on top of the chocolate cake. Enjoyed the recipe so far? Quickly hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. I post delicious recipes every week. Cut thick slices. This chocolate cake turns out so soft, moist, decadent, and this chocolate frosting almost makes it taste like a chocolate truffle. Do try it out and share with me in the comment section how your chocolate cake turned out. Enjoy!